Kailasa is the message from Paramashiva for all of you, not only to sail through this pralaya, to have super conscious breakthrough. What I mean by the word E Kailasa, listen intensely. Enlightenment ecosystem, literally enlightenment itself, in your own home, wherever you are. If you cannot come to Kailasa, it's okay. Kailasa can come to you. If you cannot come to Kailasa, Kailasa can come to you. Kailasa coming to you is E Kailasa. Literally, enlightenment served to you without you even moving out of your couch. Enlightenment, power manifestation, Paramashiva, everything for couch potatoes. Siddha means in Sanskrit two meaning, boiled and enlightened. We boil couch potatoes and make them enlightened potatoes. We boil couch potatoes and make them enlightened potatoes. See, already in multiple locations, we have started offering this service. Now, we will organize it much better way. Literally in all time zones, we have E Kailasa operating. Let me describe exactly what I am offering to each one of you through E Kailasa. First thing, all powerful cognitions, knowledge, only when you live, power manifestation and possibilities manifestation happens. This is a fundamental truth. Whether yoga, see, if you read 50 years, all great books about yoga, yogasana, pranayama, kriya, everything, and you have become a master now, and you write tons of books, and you get even PhD, but you don't get up even one day to do the yoga, to practice the yoga. Don't call yourself as a yogi. And you will not be enjoying the real results of yoga. Real results of yoga is enlightenment, health, spiritual benefit. See, many people use yoga to get attention in parties, kitty parties. If you are practicing or if you talk lot about spirituality, you get a lot of attention in kitty parties. Sometimes people use yoga commercially. Sometimes people use yoga even further their political interest. Sometimes people use yoga to get attention in kitty parties. Sometimes people use yoga to show that they know lot. Listen, but none of it will bring any good to you unless you do it. You need to wake up in Brahma Muhurtam and start doing. You need to sit in Padmasana for hours and able to perform your office or any activities of your life. I tell you, even in your office, in your work, in your workplace, if you can sit in Padmasana and do it, you will bring so much good to you and to others. I tell you, see, just lying relaxed way, you can't get angry. If you have to get angry, agitated, you have to sit up. Try. Just lying relaxed way, try to get angry, try to get agitated, try to scream, try to attend one phone call with your spouse by just lying relaxed way. No, it is not possible. To attend the call from spouse, you have to wake up, you have to get up and sit. Because there is a lot will be happening in that call. Understand? The posture in which your body is and the action and reaction of your mind is connected. It is connected. That is why I am saying, if you sit in Padmasana, whether you are an engineer, doctor, lawyer, whatever, maybe your career, your profession, whenever you need to sit, if you sit in Padmasana and perform your responsibilities, activities, you will have lowest reactionary assumptions, highest awakened response, alive response, turiya and turiyatita response for life continuously.